I'm so fortunate to have grown up in Cobourg, a town that provided opportunities and access to sports for girls and women, and continues to be a wonderful and progressive town. I was 47 when I started sprinting again, and my 200 meter time was 3 seconds slower than the CASA record I set back in high school. I'm 67 now, and my 200 meter time is several seconds slower than my CASA record. But my passion for this sport remains the same as when I was training with Jerry Lawless.